Squint is also a major issue in the normal life. I am Dr. Goyal speaking from Sanjeevan for Perfect Eyesight Bombay. Aaj ka topic hai, how vision therapy helps in treating squint. Vision therapy helps a lot for treating squint. See, in squint treatment, there are two options, either surgery or vision therapy. If fusion is not equal, if fusion बराबर दोनों होकर नहीं है बराबर, या amblyopic आई है, या एक suppressed या dominant आई है, और इससे साथ में squint है, तो सर्जरी तो आंसर है ही नहीं। अगर अपन सर्जरी करेंगे alignment को बराबर करने के लिए, तो brain will not accept that surgery, then I can go in opposite direction. मैं और clearly बताता हूँ। Eye suspended with the four group of muscles. Up, down, left, right, superior rectus, inferior rectus, medial rectus, lateral rectus, and two oblique muscles behind. These six group of muscles are responsible for eye movement. For example, if any eye is going outside, what they will do in surgery, we can reset the inner muscle. Inner muscle means medial rectus, and to create a pull to bring the eye in the center and relax the little rectus. But we have not done anything for the brain. Brain was not accepting that eye properly because it was taking care of his work from the opposite other eye, which is called as dominant eye. So now mind will throw this eye in the inner side. So exophoria becomes esophoria. By
आप क्यों रुक गए सर?